Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing. All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Woo! What a wild battle! I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that!
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen!
Yeah. Let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now!
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. You know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment. For the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. There it is. I hope you like my design.
Start the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're taking it to work.
And I just made those helpful icons to tell you this one.
I'm on.
We're going to destroy the cannon.
Take out the enemy's target ASAP.
Almost done. Take out any security left.
All right, let's finish this off.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got that, Jai.
Gone! Either right and gone!
At Ropefer's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Calculations. Good news, he'll still hit the tower, just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Crap. Here.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with family cuisine.
Get in there and eat this cake for luck.
Okay.
That was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Everyone hates on the food here, but man, this place makes a mean decaf. Just wish everyone could keep it down so I can relax.
Yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
Let me at those good guys.
That's a look. Sock him.
Good time.
Here we go.
Got a roll of my face.
Tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay? The atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very
expensive to replace.
Brush it off. You're almost there.
Let's go.
You got this.
Perfect.
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, Chime.
First, I was going to do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kind of.
Explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Come on!
down!
Get back up. Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Pick it up!
Let me at him. Take this, Statue Kale.
Get up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rockfort had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes.
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Extra pass key! Now!
Oh yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
Ugh, you're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kao saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money! And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Corsica, that wolf thing
was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail? You gotta get through me.
Making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
Yeah.
Watch out, Chai!
Call me in. Let me help. Let go of your monster. You don't scare off.
Profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. Put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
Fight.
Peppermint, your turn. Rumpfer, back off.
It's hard.
Pick it up.
Don't be scared, Shy.
Peppermint, come on.
Help.
Shy, stop.
Help. Come on!
together, we can go up against it.
The funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Quarter 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
Huh. We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Korsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.